a digital combine, you need a digital production system. It's a completely different way of thinking.
It starts with virtual reality.
Super powerful processors help us simulate everything from entering the cab to changing a belt.
We question everything, reimagining what a combine is and what the operator of the future will need.
3D printing technology allows us to rapidly prototype different ideas. And computer simulations and partnerships with the best engineering institutions help us better understand efficiency savings.
The customer is expecting highly reliable and great performing machines. This is achieved by virtual product verification. We have the privilege to leverage from intensive product development competency around the world. This includes functional combine design expertise as well as cutting edge technology development.
Simulation defines the combine's performance, but testing is what proves it.
Pre-production models are benchmarked in every type of crop in Europe and North America. When it's winter here, we move to South America, Australia, and New Zealand.
With field testing, we take the complete harvesting solution that we're bringing to market. We put it in the field and collect data, insights, and feedback from customers. It is through this then that we can see, are there any areas that we can drive even more value to the start of production machines?
And in the laboratory, we accelerate a lifetime's usage into just a few months.
To bring the concept to reality takes a network of smart factories.
Our electronics division in the US, Mexico, and India designs and builds the control systems.
The Intelligent Solutions Group in Kaiserslautern develops the algorithms and software to run them.
The Intelligent Solutions Group develops the so-called tech stack. That includes controllers and sensors, the telematics devices that connects all of our equipment with the cloud, and then lastly, the backend, the web applications and mobile applications that allow our customers to monitor their equipment in the field and make better decisions.
Power systems in the United States build the engines, and in Getafe, Spain, we engineer the transmission systems. Cabs are from Bruxor near Mannheim.
Everything comes together here in Zweibrücken, Germany. It takes smart people as well.
Engineering teams from many different nationalities.
Ciao.
Aloha.
Привет.
Vanakkam.
Buenas.
Hola.
People who understand the needs of farmers right across Europe.
We've invested in new logistics and manufacturing facilities.
The journey starts with the right sheet level quality, which is automatically cut and bandwidth position. It continues with the welding of sub-assemblies, the painting operations, and the further assembly of our parts with technology-assisted operations. Manufacturing technology, top quality, and an on-time delivery. That makes the difference of a combine built out of Zweibrücken.
Robots deliver precision. People deliver quality.
Working in teams, they sign their name against every part of the assembly process. They test every bolt, every connection, every sensor.
And the result of all of this, a new era in combines, the new digital combine. Welcome to the S7.